Today we're breaking down Zywoo's official CS2 settings, the exact setup that gives him insane clarity, zero lag, and ultra-smooth gameplay. These are the same pro settings he uses to keep his aim stable and reaction time razor-sharp in every match. If you've been searching for the best CS2 video settings for FPS boost and low latency, this is exactly what you need. Stick around till the end, hit like, and subscribe for more pro player setups and performance guides. Let's dive in! So guys, Zywoo plays on a 1024x768 resolution with a 4x3 stretched aspect ratio. The same old school setup that helps him track enemies faster and hit more accurate headshots. He runs the game in full screen mode for the lowest input delay and best performance, with brightness set to 93%, so everything looks balanced and easy to spot. In advanced video settings, his player contrast boost is enabled, which makes enemy models pop out more, and V-Sync and G-Sync are both disabled for ultra-low latency. NVIDIA Reflex, low latency, is enabled, reducing delay between mouse input and on-screen action, which is key for that instant flick precision Zywoo is famous for. His maximum FPS is capped at 400, keeping his gameplay fluid and stable during every clutch moment. Wait a second, guys, because as you know, even the best settings won't help if your PC isn't running at 100% power. So don't miss what's coming next. Right after I finish showing these settings, I'll show you how to boost FPS, cut input delay, and make your system perform like a pro's rig. Alright guys, Zywoo keeps everything tuned for pure performance. Multisampling anti-aliasing is set to 4x MSA for smooth edges without heavy GPU load. Global shadow quality is low, and dynamic shadows are set to sun only, cutting unnecessary rendering while keeping visibility where it matters. Model and texture detail are both low, and texture filtering is set to anisotropic 4x4, which maintains crisp visuals with minimal lag. Shader and particle detail are both low. Ambient occlusion is disabled. HDR is set to performance, and Fidelity FX Super Resolution is turned off but kept on the highest quality setting. All to achieve that perfect balance between clarity and frame rate for competitive play. For his HUD setup, Zywoo keeps things clean and functional. His HUD scale is 1, and he uses Team Color for his interface. It's simple, bright, and helps him instantly identify teammates and information mid-fight without distractions. When it comes to sensitivity, Zywoo runs 400 DPI with an in-game sensitivity of 2, giving him an EDPI of 800, a sweet spot for controlled and consistent aim. His zoom sensitivity is 1, perfect for AWPing precision and fast transitions during scope flicks. This combination gives him that stable aim and pinpoint accuracy that makes him one of the most consistent fraggers in CS2 right now. These settings together create one of the cleanest, most responsive pro setups you can use in CS2. Everything is built for balance. Smooth aim, high visibility, and consistent FPS with no lag or distractions. Try Zywoo's exact CS2 settings and feel the difference in your next ranked match. You know how annoying it gets when you're in a CS2 match and suddenly your ping spikes or FPS drops? I used to deal with that all the time until I tried no ping, and honestly, it changed everything. Before starting CS2, I just open no ping, select the game, pick my region, connect to the lowest ping server, and launch. Right away, the game feels smoother, with a stable connection and fewer spikes, and the same steps work for other games too, not just CS2. No ping also has a boost FPS panel. I turned on all the options, and immediately noticed smoother frames. No stuttering, no tearing, and better accuracy in my shots. The lower your FPS is, the bigger the impact. No ping gives you a full 7-day free trial, completely free, with all features unlocked, and you can cancel anytime before the 7th day at no cost. It even comes with extras like pro settings, audio pad, and replay X. So if you want faster ping, higher FPS, and smoother gameplay in CS2 or any game you play, no ping makes it happen with just a few clicks. Alright guys, now it's time to turn your PC into a real gaming powerhouse. This is the ultimate optimization pack that every pro uses to boost FPS, remove lag, and unlock insane performance in CS2 and every other game you play. You can grab this full optimization pack right now with just one click. The download link is in the description. Don't miss it, because this can literally turn your setup into a pro-level gaming machine in minutes. After you've downloaded the ultimate optimization pack, extract it to your desktop and open the folder. Inside, you'll see a bunch of powerful tools and tweaks designed to unlock maximum FPS, reduce lag, and make your PC lightning fast. Just like the setups used by pro players. Start by opening the registry folder. Here, you'll find multiple registry tweak files that are already pre-configured to disable useless background tasks, improve system responsiveness, and cut down input delay. All you need to do is right-click each .reg file and install them one by one. These tweaks fine-tune Windows to focus every bit of power on your game, not random background apps. Next, go back and open the Windows Commands folder. Inside, you'll find batch files that apply deep system-level optimizations. Things like power plan boosts, service adjustments, and hidden performance flags. Just open and run each file, confirm the prompts, and let them do their job. This step alone can give you a serious FPS boost and smoother frame pacing instantly. After that, we'll use Shutup 10 Plus, a free pro-level utility. This lightweight tool removes all those unnecessary background processes that slow down your system and gives your game the full power of your PC. There's no installation needed. Just run the app and it's ready to go. You'll see a bunch of settings marked in green, and those are the recommended ones. You can change them if you want, but the defaults are already optimized for performance. The app has two sections, current user and local machine. One controls your privacy, clipboard, edge, search, and all that junk. The other handles system-wide settings like Windows updates, background sync, and file explorer tweaks. Once everything's set, just apply the green recommended tweaks, close the app, and you're done. From there, Windows runs leaner, faster, and smoother. No bloat, no lag, and way better, FPS stability. After you restart your PC, you'll instantly notice the change. Lower latency, higher FPS, smoother input, and absolutely zero lag. Your system will feel lighter, faster, and ready for serious gaming. And that's it, guys. Now you've got Zywoo's full setup and the tools to play like a pro. Hit subscribe and like the video if you're ready to boost your FPS and dominate every match.